It's the closest I've ever felt to a song. I don't know why. It's sort of bittersweet song. And I think that's why I like it. It's really a nice song.
Tin can at my feet.
I think I'll kick it down the street. That's the way to treat a friend. Right before me, signs of love. Help the needy and show them the way. Human kindness overflowing. And I think it's gonna rain today. It's just a nice warm feeling to be appreciated.
Yeah.
Sometimes people appreciate you or me or anyone in this particular business, and they like you for what you are and what you do and what you sing, and you might not think, after a performance, say they come and sing, you were great, and I didn't think I was great. And it took me several years to learn that it's very important what they think, and not quite so important what I think. Because if it makes them happy, that's what I'm in it for, to make them happy.
Feeling so unreal, so hard to
From a point of view of live audience, it's a sense of achievement and makes me feel warm if I please people. But when it comes to choosing songs, in general, it's what I feel.
Yeah.
And I hope that they're going to like it. But it's they're there that real self-indulgence comes in. I have to like it. And the things that I don't like never come off right.
No.
Things that I really... There have been occasions when I really liked things very much and they haven't succeeded.
Yeah.
And it's a total disappointment.
This is my same old car in my same old shoes. I was the same old me with the same old blues. Then you touched my life just by holding my hand. Now I look in the mirror and see brand new girl. I got a brand new wall, a brand new smile. Since I met you, baby,
just because of you.
got the same old friends. They got the same old sins. I tell the same old jokes. Get the same old grin. But now the jokes sound. And the laughter does too. Every day of my life is fresh as morning dew. Just because I was born. Just because I was you. Just because I was born. Just because I was you. Just because I was born. Just because I was you. I go to the same old places. See the same old faces. Look at the same old sky. See them all with brand new eyes.
There are times when I'm very sort of, to use the word timid again, I feel unworthy. And there are other times when I really revel. I really enjoy the fact that all these people have come into a studio with the cameras and whatever just to do a program on me.
Some fans.
I didn't.